previously.
You're gonna summon minions now, right? Because you don't have... Oh, shit.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Slay the Spire! I am having problems getting my normal Slay the Spire to load. Anytime I open it from Steam, it opens my mod, the Spire. So even though this is technically modded Slay the Spire, we're just going to be playing the Daily Climb, so it's going to be the normal one. However, since it won't let me not play the modded, I went ahead and put on colored map because I fucking love the colored map. So we're still just going to be playing the daily though. I don't have, as you can see down here, I don't have any other mods on but the base mod and the colored map. The base mod I have to have on to run the colored map. So this is just going to be a normal Slay the Spire. Daily challenge for October 7th, 2018. Character, the Defect, Insanity. Start with a random deck of 50 cards. Diverse. Cards are not restricted by your character. Binary. Card rewards only contain 2 cards. Ooh.
Interesting. Whew.
Time for a challenge. Granted. Alright. What's my deck? Random deck of 50 cards on... Defect makes things really interesting. It looks like I have a couple white noises though. This is definitely a powers deck. So we're gonna try and want to avoid the awakened one. Okay, thank you. Let's see here. Ooh. 1, 2, 3, 4. Looks like 4 is gonna be our best bet for the fires. Can I avoid the elite? No, I cannot. So what is the best route to take with the elite? I think this way so I can hit up that shop before I hit the elite. We're gonna end up fighting 2 elites, which is fine. Let's go this way. Hello, cultist. Alright. Channel X Lightning. Ooh. My powers unmatched. Alright. Ah, why does this keep happening? It's so weird. Deal 7 damage to all 3 cards. None of them cost 0. Alright. 7 damage to a random enemy twice. Oh, you're dead. Well. Okay, whenever I play a power channel of lightning. I already have one of those, probably. I don't. I have 2 electrodynamics, though, so that's pretty interesting. Alright. So it's that. And loop. My throat is sticky. And I don't know why. I don't really drink anything with sugar. Snap. And deal 4 damage. Alright, cool. So far, so good. 8 damage to all enemies. Add a random skill to your hand and call 0 this turn. I've already got so many cards, though. Will I ever even see that card? I mean, I guess I could, let's just get the cleave. Dealing extra damage to everybody wouldn't hurt too much, would it? Alright, electrodynamics. Charge battery. Take 4 damage from this fight. Ouch. They are gonna die though. It's that genetic algorithm. Okay. Took 4 damage. I'm so sad. Streamline. 15 damage reduces cost. 8 block and draw a card. Probably need more block in this deck. Ooh! Well. Gonna take a little damage and that kinda sucks. Oh, I'd say it'd be a great time to get that. Question is, what do I want to do now? Let's see, that's 3, 6, 9 damage. You're gonna die and you're gonna die, but you and you won't. Now you will die though. Another damage. Totally sucks. That's okay. Just gonna end my turn. Because you guys are gonna die no matter what I do. Dagger spray. Yes, please. We're going this way. Hi. Tempest is pretty cool. But like... Ooh. Okay. Loop. Tempest. Ah, I almost killed them. They'll die next turn, doesn't matter. Can I get... Nope, I can't. It's okay. Another dagger spray. Do I even upgrade a card? I wonder if I can make anything in 8. Wouldn't mind doing that. Oh god. Like, I really need that much more energy. Let's upgrade genetic algorithm, so if I actually get to use it, it'll be worth it. Hey, what's up, buddy? That works. Raw. Well, that's just rude. I'm gonna use this anyways. Spray. Do I don't. Aw, dang it. Ugh. Okay. Buffer. Sail. Shredded. Claw. In my turn. Should be able to kill you next turn. Sorry, I got my microphone all wet. Alright. Boop. Okay. Prevent the first time you would lose HP in combat. Oh my. I don't want either of these. If I get it, it'd be worth it. It's really hard to know what to upgrade when you've got so many random fucking cards. Whenever you rest, heal an additional 15 HP. Why, thank you. Among the stone and boulders, you notice an intricate large blue statue resembling a wing. You find gold spilling from its cracks. Maybe there's more inside. Pray and remove a card from your deck and lose 7 HP or gain 50 to 80 gold. Can I gain 50 to 80 gold? With all your might, you hack away at the statue. It soon crumbles, revealing a pile of gold. You grab as much as you can and continue onwards. Thank you, sir. I was gonna go this way, right? Yeah. Hey, dude. What's up? Oh, my. That'd be really interesting. Okay. I'm gonna get this and not buy anything else. I want the Mayhem too bad. Mayhem is legit. I don't know if I actually get to play it, but Mayhem is legit. As much as I wanted the other thing, I wanted Mayhem more. That's real. Just play that. Yummy tea. Barricade. And Inflame. Gain an extra energy next turn, and Channel of Frost. You're not awake yet, right? Yep, okay. Super Dynamics. Kinetic Algorithm. Claw. Clog. Dagger Spray. My turn. All right. That's more block. My turn. I wish I could retain that card. Oh boy, this is gonna be interesting. Actually having barricade would be pretty legit though. Buffer. Duck into a small hut. Inside you find what appears to be a forge. The smithing tools are covered in dust, yet a fire roars inside the furnace. You feel on edge. Forge and upgrade a card on your deck, or rummage and obtain a special relic and become cursed with pain. It's unlikely that I'll actually draw that card, but if I do, it's gonna hurt, so let's do it anyways. Start of your turn, upgrade a random card in your hand for the rest of combat. Decide to see if you can find anything of use. After uncovering tarps, looking through through boxes, and checking nooks and crannies, you find a dust-covered relic. Taking the relic, you can't shake a sudden feeling of sharp pain as you exit the hut. Maybe you disturb some sort of spirit? Alright, let's put the card. Let's smith. Electrodynamics. I really like electrodynamics. Electrodynamics, of course. Get it. Getting in my hand. Region and in my turn and never see that card again. auto shields, genetic algorithm, white noise, Zone of Pain. Awesome. Now. Okay. Echo form is worse. Next turn is worth. Oh, fuck you. I'd say that was pretty worth. Alright, what's the old white noise? All my plans. I don't know why I bothered using force field, but whatever. Loop. Pile driver. Aw, man. Mayhem is legit. Oh. Hell yeah. I forgot I just literally played whatever it's called. I can't remember anymore. Mayhem. Leave. I'll retain Hello World. Not that it matters. Alright, draw my cards. Claw. Ha, awesome sausage. Corpse explosion. No thanks. Appreciate it though. Alright. Retain 3 curses and 3 relics. Transform while strike and defends. Have any of those. Well, let me start with 2 things. Get 3 curses and 3 relics. War pain. Yeah. Cool. Meat on the bone and thread and needle. All awesome. Alright, what have we got next? Oh boy. 1, 2, 3, 4. Looks like there's our banishment. Oh, I'm so sleepy. Why am I so tired? Okay. Well, that's a great start. Yes. Dynamics. Mayhem. Gonna hurt a little bit, but it's okay. Doom and gloom and the dagger spray. And you guys are dead. Ooh, fruit juice. Hell yeah. This card is discarded from your hand, gain 2 energy. Do I have a way to discard cards? I mean, I have reprogram. Eh. Whatever. It's a daily climb. Nobody actually cares. Come across shimmering water flowing endlessly from a fountain on a nearby wall. Drink and remove all curses from your deck. you drink the water, you feel a dark grass loosen as you drink the water. That's great. Alright, let's start by drinking this fruit juice. Actually, I'm gonna save the fruit juice a little bit longer. Just in case we get any weird shit going on. Oops. Oh well. I'm gonna kill you. Wonder if my helix fossil. Nope, the buffer works first. Wave, don't mind if I do. Oh, trying to skip an enemy here. Hey, Jelly. I'm gonna go ahead and do that in case it gives me another one. I was gonna save it in case I had any events that made me lose half my HP, but. Alright. Well, this is unusable. Cool. Take a little bit more damage, I guess. Thought I used Echo Form. No, I used Mayhem. Ooh, white noise. Cool. I kind of really want to get my health. I don't think that's gonna happen. Instead, I'm just gonna end up taking more damage. I got your Nick algorithm at least. What am I doing? Set the card to return to your hand? Six, nine. As long as I don't do anything, I might get, There it is. Self-repair. Awesome. Now I can kill you. That's what I wanted with self-repair. I don't want any of these. Thank you, though. A man with an eye patch and a devilish grin strides up to you. Hey there, stranger. Interested in advancing science? I can make you stronger than any training or blessing. You're gonna need it if you're one of those heroes with a death wish. What do you say? Get jacks, transform two cards, or obtain a special relic. I'm gonna obtain a special relic. Marvelous. You quaff the mysterious substance. Immediately you're invigorated and feel your muscle fibers twitch.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Ignore me, please. Can I make anything innate? Upgrade mayhem. Hey, buddy. Start of each combat, channel a dark. Ooh. Choose a power card, start the combat with this in hand. Start each elite combat with two strengths. Mind Blast, please. Smith a card. Where is that Mind Blast I just bought? All the way at the bottom, right? Yep. Proceed. And continue on my merry way. Ooh. Ah, lovely. Alright. Noise, footwork. Mind blast. Awesome. This should be interesting. Another clock. Buffer, buffer, streamline. Yep. I'm good with this. Return, I guess. 4 damage. No, I've got buffers on. I ain't gonna take no damage. Boop. Okay. Go for the eye. Power through. It would add more to my draw pile, though. I should really do that. Let's just upgrade aggregate. I've got more energy than I know what to do with, but what the fuck ever. Ooh, I can just straight up kill the cultist. Very nice. The world. The clock. Clock. Vision. Noise. Rupture. Let's gain some block. Turn. I don't care about the days. Gain 2 turbo. Battery. Hmm. care for any of these, cause I have nothing to use. Fragment. Iron wave. Slice. And let's put another defend on there, because why the hell not? Doesn't matter anyways. I'm still going to take a buffer. Yep. Oh. I can make you an 8. Dude, you're gonna die no matter what I do. You're gonna die from any of my orbs. I didn't even use the dark. Cool. No. Discard that. I don't want that. Another claw wouldn't hurt. Hey guys, how's it going? Alright. Let's just start with killing you. I'm gonna do this. Oh, a genetic algorithm. Okay then, I guess you're dead. Skewer, ooh, 10 damage X times, hell yeah. Let's fight this elite, I wanna fight an elite, come on. Had to be you guys, didn't it? Let's just kill you right off the bat. I'm gonna take some damage here, it's gonna suck, but whatever. I have to kill you. I have to kill you. Like, now. Wait. I'll still take some damage, but it's fine. Thank you.
Well, fuck. If I would have played this one, he'd be dead. But I'm an idiot, so he's not. Ugh.
It's fine. Okay. All enemies drop additional card reward. Awesome. Let me play a power card, draw a card. Alright. Oh, it doesn't even show me what my mods are. Oh, I have to click on it now. That's weird. Who am I fighting? Let's rest. Leave. Proceed. Alright, do I have anything against strength? No, I do not. Okay. I ran a power to my hand. Start of my turn. Fragments. I wonder if this blocks it. Nope, you still take my fission. Orb slots. Hello world. Shrug it off. Why did I draw it? Why did I draw a card? I'm so annoyed. Mayhem. This buffer. Storm. Wall. Leave. My turn. Body slam and into this. Ow.
breathing. Oh, you are so dead. That's sexy. Okay. Ooh. Oh, that's a really interesting decision. That's just mean. Next skill or next attack is played twice. Play a lot of skills. Let's get double tap. Maybe I can make it come into my opening hand. Lizard tail it is. Alright, let's go. Who am I fighting? Not the time eater. Ooh. I should have said not the awakened one. 2, 3, 4. Yeah, let's go that way. This is gonna suck. Okay. Well, fuck. Blast. Noise. Lots of cuts. I can kill you next turn. I ain't worried about it. Oh, I can just kill you. Should have saw what white noise gave me though. Another self repair. Yeah. Why not? Do I have another merchant on my way? No, I don't. I guess this is my last merchant. Unless I hit a merchant on a question mark, in which case, whatever. Hey, dude. I forgot I had courier. It's cool. Later. Oh, hello, guys. Alright. Who should I kill first? Probably you. Yeah, let's just kill you. Shields. Another genetic algorithm is awesome, and you're probably gonna die now. So that's fun. You're gonna die next turn. Da na 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 na. Okay. Awesome sauce. What do we got? Well-laid plans. Ooh, and Sunder. Darkness. The passive ability of all dark orbs. More cards for the draw pile. Alright, I can straight up kill you. I'm gonna take 3 damage. That's fine. Can I kill you fast enough? They all do. Stop it. Leave me alone. You're so mean. Need electrodynamics. Ask and you shall receive. Well, this is not looking okay. At least you're gonna die next turn. Not okay with that. Yeah, there we go. And I healed some. Let's get another claw. Flying knee. Honestly, just throwing random stuff in my deck is making me stronger, so whatever. I blast you. Take a little damage. Ew. Alright. Let them kill themselves, it'll be fine. That will definitely kill you. Yeah. Nah, I'm cool with all that. Echo form will disappear, but it's fine. I ain't gonna worry about it. Okay, cool. You're gonna be dead. If not next turn, the turn after. So this works. Okay. Oh, I'm heat sinks. That's why I keep drawing cards. I completely forgot about heat sinks. I'm just like, why do I keep drawing these cards? Where are these cards coming from? And it's fucking heat sinks. I think the dead gem. Oh,
I added a random thing to my hand.
I don't want either of you. Thank you, though.
Okay. Spent the card.
Excuse me.
Got a lot of powers in here. This is gonna be rough. I need more defense. Let's just go. This way. Ew. Spider growth. Alright. Okay, dokie. Fuck. Take 16 damage. Ow. Okay. Oh, I aggregate did not come with you. I'm really annoyed by that. Alright. Okay, there we go. Self-repair. My noise. Circ. Whatever, I don't care. Don't mind if I do. Yes. All right, spit another card. Just in case. Going into an awakened fight with the with a freaking powers deck. This is gonna be ridiculous. All right. Just knock you out of the park. I'm gonna take a little damage. It's all right. Oh no, that works. I
draw a card? No, I can't. Fuck it. I want that card now. I need another power so I can heal, please. Genetic algorithm's fine too. And I draw a card. Yes, I can. Yeah. That's the stuff. There we go. That's more like it. Now we'll heal the rest of the way. Ooh, and a fairy in a bottle. I don't see why not. I'm already fighting him, her, with the power deck. So, before you lies an elaborate shrine to an ancient spirit. Pray and gain 100 gold, or desecrate and become cursed with regret. I guess I'll gain 100 gold. Doesn't matter. As your hand touches the shrine, gold rains from the ceiling, showering you in riches. Because I'm not going to get another merchant, so it doesn't matter. And I do 50 next turn, right? Yep. Okay. I'm gonna write down to 20. 60 next turn. Yep. Ah, lovely. Go ahead and use this card. The fragment. Draw 4 cards. Oh. 2 cards? Nope. Oh well. Got 2 buffers, so it's cool. And you're gonna die next turn. So. Very nice. Oh. One strike. Yes, please. No, not that. Help maneuver. Yes, please. Not you again. Go away. Fuck off. I should have did this first. God damn it. Back of one is not gonna help me. I use capacitor. Turbo might though. Doom and gloom. Oh well. I didn't realize I had enough plated armor to deal with that. Cool. Awesome. Upgrade that. Next attack is played twice. Well, shit. I should have just used streamline. I got 44 block, whatever. Why do I have so much block? Where did all this block come from? Oh well, I ain't gotta complain. Boop. Very nice. Channel of plasma, sure, why not? For each channeled orb. Okay. Smith another card. What do I want to smith? This should be fun. Alright, so I can kill one of you, no problem. But do I want to is the question. Answer is no. I'm wondering if I can deal with you with the extra strength. I'm gonna try not to play a power, but I'm really wondering. I know I need to kill you guys, that's a duh, but like, how can I pass up 77 damage on him? No. Alright. Void playing cards. That are gonna cause me problems. Wish you were attacking first, but that's okay anyway. You're gonna heal 10 HP. Alright. Defend. Hard. This is not gonna end well for me. Alright, I need to get rid of you quickly. Oh, thank God. Not okay. If I get buffer, I'm playing it. I don't care if it gets some strength. X1 lightning or 18 block. My orbs. I don't really have much of a choice though, do I? Oh, whoa. No. know, brother. Have to kill you. Like, for real. I'd be really fucking upset if I don't kill you. It's okay, it's alright. I'm gonna die. I got my tail. I don't have a choice, I have to start using these. I need to heal. I can't not. I hate to give him the strength, but I need to heal. Shit, I'm so dead. Maybe in progress not saved. Oh. I don't even care. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out.